For this drill, have your partner start on the wing as the passer, and you should start on the block. Show your hands to signal the passer to feed you the ball. After receiving the pass, perform a ball fake baseline. Then pivot on your inside foot so you're facing the basket. Once you're square to the basket, take the shot. Practice reps from both sides of the basket. It's okay to slightly fade away from the basket, but make sure you're not fading away too much.